figure that out.
Okay.
Alright, based of us three, Rob.
Hold on, we got radio chatter, guys.
Chat. I do have a vehicle. I have zero vehicles, but I downloaded the vehicle to the path.
Did you follow really all the directions and regen your cash?
Why did it go to a video on how to download? So I'm gonna leave the game now.
Alright, so you may see my graphics.
I'll read exactly, but there's no sound in the video, but oh well.
Alright, both of you guys are excused for today. I'm gonna move you down into a different office, and you guys are excused. Okay.
Could I try to reconnect and see if I can, change my graphics just settings just a little bit?
Just come to the server.
Alright.
High school. We're already running really late today.
Alright, guys, so we're having issues, as you can see. My graphics are turned on really low, so I do apologize about that. But we're having server issues so badly, and there's lots of people joining right now.
I don't know if we're gonna keep these two people in. They are so oblivious.
It finally loaded me.
Alright, are you in?
Yes.
You cannot see me, that means you did not regen your cash.
This guy's alive.
I cannot see you.
Right. That means you cannot. That you didn't regen your cash.
We are on bus 2498 to 3800. If you guys saw my announcement, I am going to be a full-time driver.
Okay.
Please watch that video, and I'll help you over the weekend, and we'll figure this out. We're gonna do routes now, and I'm gonna move you into a different office. Oh my gosh.
I'm here at the high school now. Sorry, this is a weird video because we're so late. I am on this guy's
bus. Yeah, I know. We're running 5 minutes behind so far. Everybody shut your buses. We're heading off. 1 minute. We'll leave at 6:30.
Okay, I just watched the video. I have to put the vehicle
Please
in the
Please stay in the other office and figure this out. And if you can connect to the server, then I'll let you move back in here. Alright, thanks. Alright, 6:30 buses are leaving the high school.
Yes, we are. This is one floor. So, guys, for the next couple of weeks, I'm going to be a full-time driver for this company. I will be in C2. It's bus 80, I believe. And, yeah. Hopefully this video does not go any worse than it already is. I do apologize for the graphics, how horrible they are looking. It's just how my game is right now. Because we're having server issues and I had to turn my graphics settings down all the way to join. So. Running late today, guys, because we had server issues, and there's lots of new guys joining, so we're not gonna do that right here. We're gonna pull up and do it up here. Yeah, guys, sorry for this horrible introduction, but I think I'm not gonna do my intro anymore for SCCS because of how hard it is to get the right time. So I think we're just gonna. So I think we're just gonna go ahead and keep everything how it is right now. Like what I did today, just no intro and probably no outro. So keep that in mind because it's really hard to do that when you've got everything happening, you know, in the background, like the CB radio. So, but yeah, here we are. Oh my gosh, here we are in a 3800. Though I'm pretty sure I already said that. We're in a 3800 today. And, yeah. It's an old bus. So hopefully we'll be alright. Radio's pretty quiet. Darn. Hope I didn't lose connection. Jeez. We're gonna go around. I apologize for the sidewalks being.
Okay, I'll be on it. I'm joining the game now. So.
You just left.
Yeah, that left so I can go to my Discord to join.
No, it says you're not in here.
We're gonna be driving this bus.
Now you're in.
We're gonna be driving this bus pretty tough. Because we are running late. This is the last day of practice route, so we're driving our buses pretty tough today. Treating as pretty realistic as we can with all the certifications going on. He behaves himself back there. I'm just gonna pretend. But I am flooring this bus right now. I'm trying to get back on schedule. Oops, I did that wrong. I'm gonna try to open a window here. Get some fresh air in this bus. Get this fan running as well. And let's go. I did not think this was gonna go as bad as it is.
My Discord was broken, but no one's talking. Okay.
This is going poorly. Hopefully on Monday everything will be better. Hopefully we can get all this stuff sorted out over the weekend and then everything fixed. By Monday, so we can do official routes. We gotta stay this way. Yeah, we gotta stay this way for now. I'm trying to remember our route. We're gonna do the same route every single time, guys. And I am officially a full-time bus driver right
I'm
now.
I'm sorry, I had to do it.
Oh my gosh. This is just great. We came loose. Let's go. Okay, we got it somewhat closed. Oh my gosh, this is just going poorly. And I'm lagging around. Let's check the non-legit hood open.
Paul, it's Rob. I had to let him go because we need experienced drivers and he obviously needed a lot of help.
Okay, we got our hood fixed somewhat. Yeah, let's go ahead and base. Never mind. Trying to give some people room. C or some people are right now. So it's just us four right now. I'm gonna go see where some of them are at. Hold on, let me just turn off the fan. Alright, I'm gonna go see where some of them are right now. There he is. I'm gonna watch him pull on in here. There he comes now. Don't murder him! Don't murder him! Yeah, I try to get as close as I can. There we go. I need to clean my mirrors again. There we go. Wipe down my careers views.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna be adding tonight a section to the ROR or to the application that says how long have you been playing ROR, and we're only accepting people that say 1 to 3 years.
Yeah. Jeez, these cross views get dirty on this bus.
It's old. Wait, did you try to defrost them? Because you know what Jeff puts in your defrosters, right?
Nope, and I did not try.
Okay, good. Because Jeff puts dirt in the defrosters.
Why would you do that? Just why?
He's a little messed up in the head.
Slightly.
Well, have you played RR before? Then we'll get people like Rob who said they've played for 2 days. You know, so I'm just going to put how long have you played ROR, because it kind of shows you how much experience they have.
Yeah, I've been playing this for almost a year, so I've only just been putting it on my channel recently.
Yeah.
There we go, fixed mirrors.
Oh, we ran out of your teeth a long time ago. It's just random people's teeth in the exhaust pipes now.
Okay, then.
You're worried about what he's doing to 2-4. You don't want to know what he's doing to 78. Trust me, I was helping him fix it earlier. I was just pouring some coolant into the coolant thing, you know, getting your wipers all fixed up, you know, some antifreeze and stuff. And he comes out with this big bag of molars, and I'm like, oh my gosh, Jeff, what are you doing? And he's like, I'm just putting some teeth in the bus. He's like, oh, I'm like, okay.
How many teeth Jeff. Do I have? Jeez.
He likes teeth.
Yeah. By the way, something may be caught because the hood latch on this bus is came loose. The hood latch came loose. I'm right here.
Hello.
Oh yay! Hello. 42, you're here.
Hello. Yay. Yes. How have you people been?
Not bad. How are you?
Horrible.
Great.
We've been doing horrible.
Yeah, man.
Oh yeah, today. Yeah, we had to deal with some kiddos today.
That's not good.
When I say kiddos, I mean kiddos.
Oh.
And we've had server issues, too.
That's...
Yeah, nice. Oh, we get that. Yeah. Well, we're so actually cool. In the middle of routes, so I don't know if you want to join or just join on Monday when we start routes.
What's this? Hold on. I'm trying to see what this video is. So what buses? Wait, am I driving to Thomas or the Blueberry 3800?
It's Volk Thomas.
Okay, got a manual door. Does that have air? Is there?
It's a manual door.
Okay. Well, you know how I drive. I fling my doors open. Like, you know. Yeah. Let me go download the things.
Okay.
I have an EDS field trip to go at 7, so I'll talk to you guys for a little bit. So this is Springfield's something community school district. Sorry, I don't. I don't know.
Just call it SCCS.
We have a lot of Thomas 3800s. There's three Thomas 3800s. I'm looking in the file.
Oh yeah, there's quite a few from the Volks pack, and then there's three of them from the CDT.
I'm gonna hurt pack. You. I'm gonna really hurt you, Nate.
Why?
You put 43 as a C2.
I didn't.
Mm, yeah. 43
is an FS.
Oh, I'm looking at the wrong side. Duh. I gotta get used to this. Okay, use Neo's phone. That's what I.
Alright, 644 drivers at the ES, go ahead and start your buses.
But yeah, just so you know, I have a hood latch that's loose on my bus. I can't get it to stay, so my hood may be coming off. I have to pull over a couple times.
Alright, I'll let Jeff know.
I'll talk to you guys later after my EDS road trip, so we can talk about that, okay?
Alright, we'll be done with routes by then, but I'll see you Monday.
Alright, see you, man.
See you.
Hopefully we can get the server issues fixed over the weekend, too.
Yeah, I'm sure 249 will look at that after routes or whenever you can.
Yeah, my graphics are horrible. Like, I can't even tell what the sidewalk is right now.
Just gonna brake check you with my lights. 249. Alright, 645 drivers for leaving the elementary.
Let's go. Leave the check box open, guys, so I know if anybody's saying stuff. Great. Came loose again. I'm gonna pull over up here.
Okay.
Let's go, we're late. Let's go. I'm flooring this thing right now. Oh, we have to go up here. Where am I going? Let's go. Yeah, these routes are horrible, guys. I do apologize about tonight's routes. But you know, we've had the worst night trying to get everybody in the server, and then we got new people from new ROR. I do what you gotta do. And I'm getting notifications and error messages. Gosh darn it. Never ends. It never ends. Quiet day though. Darn hood, you know. I want to see if I can just drive it closed. Didn't budge. All right, that just made it worse. Yeah, I had to pull over again.
Do you need another bus?
I don't know yet.
There should be two hood latches. I'm not sure why it's coming undone.
Yeah, I don't know either yet. Ah, I see the problem. I think one broke. On the right side, and then the other one's just stuck. It won't budge. I'll just drive carefully.
Okay.
Yeah, if I need a new bus, I'll just go get it.
Punch it, 249. Punch it. Jeez, you're exhaust.
Did he do that to the FS too?
I tell you, it's Jeff. He gets sand and he throws it in the back of the exhaust pipe.
Oi. I think he did something to the suspension of this bus too, because whenever you go fast, it's scary, man. It's bumping too much.
He puts bones in the springs of the suspension, so I'd be careful if I were you.
Yeah,
no, ride you back!
Oh, great. This is just great, guy. No, this is horrible, actually. They're all doing horrible here. So how are you guys digging on? Mine's going horrible. It's going pretty good. Until now. Until I've tried to get rid of the rods and fix everything. I am running late.
Well, you weren't at the kindergarten yesterday, but if were, I
just saw you drive by.
Oh, yeah. I'm taking a different way today. Paul, it doesn't matter which way it goes out first.
Yeah, I do stops there at that housing development.
Yeah. Just park in a row, geez.
Yeah. Yeah. I have to say things twice because I keep forgetting that I have push to talk. Turn. Jeez. You might see a bus with a toad open pulling in a minute here.
We can't see that. It's kind of like the stop sign flares.
Ah, screw it. We're just going to take the easy way. I say long, but it's easier.
Well, we're back to our good old four drivers again. Oh, jeez.
Yeah. Well.
Hopefully 43 can show up for outs on Monday. Hopefully Andrew's back at his house, too.
Yeah.
Might be till Wednesday until he's back, though. I think it's Wednesdays when he switches.
And hopefully I'll be in a trust DC, too.
Honestly curious of where 249 is. It's Fridays? No, I'm pretty sure it's Wednesdays.
Alright, I'll be flying in here in a minute.
There's 249. He's hugging that line, man.
Looks like I'll be the last one today, then.
Who, Andrew? Oh, I don't know. I told him to get off. I don't know why he's still here. Paul, stop guessing.
Okay, Okay, this is not legit. My hood just opened all the way.
I would love to meet 243. Or whoever he is. 249, I thought it was funny. We had a bus 242 sign up today. Ed, do you need a new bus?
I don't know. I'm gonna try to get this hood closed. There we go. Okay, moves again.
I'm excited to have 64 back. We are leaving at home. Leave at 55. I had dismissal at 55 today, because back 5 minutes. Why don't we just go ahead and leave at 57?
10-4.
I don't wanna wait a while. So Paul, how you liking 7? I knew you would be. Maybe next time when the chat's closed, you won't text in the chat.
Okay, I think I'm gonna go grab a quick another bus. What bus can I take?
Any bus that somebody's not using, really.
10-4.
You know, in real life, most people are shorter on stop signs. But no, he has 2 minutes. We leave at 57. But apparently in this game, most people are as tall as stop signs.
Yeah.
Yeah, Paul, when I add the CE pack and the new C2s with the Cummins, I will most likely get rid of the B700 and the CB200 pack.
Excuse me.
656 drivers. I really don't care. 656 drivers, go ahead and start your buses. Just park it somewhere random and get a new bus.
10-4.
Paul, that row heads out first. So this row can make wider turns. Actually, which row do you think it should go out first? I mean, I think it should be that row, because this way I'm not trying to tail swing. But then again, when you're trying to turn out. Yeah, I think my row will go first, because your tail swing would probably hit my bus if you're trying to turn out. I don't know. Let's try my row first today, just to test it.
I found an old bus.
Oh, no.
It's the GMC.
Alright, 657, we're leaving the... Where did he go?
I'm gonna cut over the
medians. Oh, okay.
I'm gonna cut over the medians. Sorry about that.
Alright, that's fine. It doesn't matter. I think on regular Fridays when rail routes start, we'll do a field trip instead of routes. How does that sound?
I think that'll be good. Oh my! Paul just like flew over me, jeez.
Don't worry about him, he's some sort of a bird. We don't know what species yet, but... We're doing some DNA tests. Probably some sort of ancient dinosaur pterodactyl thing.
I'm ripping it in this bus.
Yeah, that will also be changed, the speed. 249's really annoyed by it. He doesn't like fast things, he likes realistic things.
Yeah, I'm doing about 70 mph here.
Oh, do you need Jeff to do a wheel alignment for you at 249? Yeah, well, okay, it'll probably be worse when you get it. Oh, sorry, shouldn't have said that. Alright, bay 3. Man, alright, we got 78 in bay 1. No, bay 2. I'm gonna have 49 pulling to bay 1. Then I'll have...
What happened to the 20 bus that I drove the first day?
20? Oh, that's who I had driving 20. You'll be driving 20 next week instead of 80, my bad.
10-4.
Oh wait, didn't it break down or something?
Yeah, we had issues with the engine, I think. Something like that.
Oh, and the bus that I wrecked yesterday. You won't be able to pull into Bay 3. That's where my bus was. 59's still in there, so you'll just have to park right outside of Bay 3.
Wow, Jeff's going to be busy.
And then Jeff already fixed 20. It was just a simple, the Halloween bus, yeah.
Or at least he, in his terms, he fixed it, I guess.
Yeah, we really don't know.
Oh, I'm drifting. Try not to.
We might have to ask Ken to come in and help. You don't want to meet... If you don't like Jeff, you don't want to meet Ken.
Uh-oh.
Ken was also in a bus wreck, but... Oh, Betty, no. Betty is a sub driver. And then Janine is one of the, Janine is another bus driver. Ted, he took over Janine's dispatch job. We have so many people. Oh, and then, remember Gary? Gary, yeah. Gary's pretty sweet, man. I found out there's actually a sub in real life in my district named Gary. That was pretty freaky.
You made Gary's and, mod?
Yeah, like, everything that I had described my substitute that I had, like a fake substitute that I had while I was quote-unquote training for a week in virtual tech, I named him Gary. Exactly how he is in real life.
Wow.
Exactly, like, it's freaky. I didn't find out till the sub, like, until 2 days ago. I was meaning to tell Paul about that, but it's freaky.
I just hear a curb tough. Hopefully I didn't ruin the suspension on this thing.
What are you driving, 31? Oh, most of them under... Yeah, anything under 2003, their suspension's already ruined. I like Bus Driver 5's grammar. Bus Driver 5 uploaded. Rick's Rods. Why did I switch buses during EDS MS field trip? What?
Classic.
Why did I switch buses? His English is very bad. Yeah, I don't... I kind of want to give him an English lesson, but that'd be mean.
Yeah. Yeah, this bus is driving pretty stiffly.
I don't worry about that. Jeff's probably just hiding under there somewhere.
Put bones or teeth in there?
No, it's just Jeff under there. Just somewhere.
Alrighty then, I think I'm gonna get out of this bus as soon as I can. Sorry, just ran over to the median, Jeff, if you're under my bus somewhere. Okay, yeah, he is. Alright. Plus 249 for the chat.
Did EDS add it? Yeah, I know, I saw that one too. Oh no.
what's on?
64 broke down again.
What happened?
It's been having these problems where it just won't go.
That's not good.
What do you mean they have you all tied up? Hey, why do you think you're coming, Paul? I'm broken down. Oh, wait, that's Sucker 57. Come back here, Ed.
I'm stuck. There we go. I was stuck for a minute there.
Yeah, look at this. Paul, what do you think you're doing? Why are you blocking the entrance? I'm over here broken down. You're blocking the entrance. Ed backing up in the middle of nowhere.
Well, you told me to come back.
Yeah, I know. Just to get me, I'm done with my route. I'm just sitting here wobbling. Look at this.
Let me see. I was a mechanic.
This can't be good.
Let me fly my little drone underneath your bus here.
Jeff said it was just something with my drive axle. And how it was connected to,
Something back here is weird.
Well, let me... you had the... What's wrong with... Oh, the alignment. Yeah, bay one.
Yeah, because we got...
Alright, well, let me,
might have to call the tow truck and might have to ride with me.
Yep.
Yeah, something's weird down there. I flew my little drone buddy down there. It's a little weird.
Great, now I'm gonna be stuck on darn loudmouth Chevy again.
Oh, you're still back there, whoops.
No, I'm on your bus.
Oh, for me, you're just standing there on the sidewalk. You'll see it in my video.
Yeah, it does that.
What did I just hit? Did you see that?
It's probably Jeff. It's in there somewhere.
I'm done.
Jeff is everywhere. Jeff is Jeff. I don't know about you guys, but I'm getting my tow truck tow my bus back.
These cross views, man, jeez. Wait a minute, the defroster is turned on. I did not turn that on. Did Jeff leave
it? Told you, it's Jeff.
My ROR froze, this isn't good.
You want to see a floating bus coming towards the garage, stay on the server for a couple minutes.
Yeah, because I don't think I have that truck, because I see nothing. You're just standing here in the parking lot for me. I'm going to see if I can drive that 3800 back here. Let me call my teleporter real quick. I don't know where I am right now. Right, I got this 3800 by the high school, I think. It's not the high school, darn it. T-49 just spawned 78 in. And the hood on my 3800 is just all the way out. Alright, my hood's all the way open. This is not good. No. Alright. I'm coming up to the lot here. Captain, did you even tell your bus yet? Because your bus is still sitting there for me.
I'm trying, it's stuck.
Right, I just got my 3800 back to the lot. I don't know if you just saw me driving by. Where do you want me to park it?
Outside of Bay 3. Don't pull in. Okay. Outside.
10-4. I'll try not to block the fuel pump. I'm gonna leave the hood the way it is. T-49's having troubles here to start up his bus. Hold on, T-49, let me find my little drone thingy in your engine. Let me see what's wrong.
Almost back to the lot with my bus. It's sitting here idling and I'm rolling in it.
Jeff didn't even connect the exhaust to the engine. I think the bus doesn't like that. I think that's why. Oh, his horn doesn't work either. Oh. Yeah, Jeff left some things unconnected, so I think that's why your bus isn't working. Let me see what I can do.
Alright.
Let me try to connect the stuff. Hold on, 249. I connected what I saw with what was disconnected. Try it. It might help if the battery was connected all the way. Didn't even put that back. There, try it again. If you can, try to let it run for a little bit, if you can keep it running. He also left a couple belts off. Hold on, let me see if he got them in the room somewhere.
This is a hilarious screenshot. I think that we should just,
Oh yeah, I didn't even get a screenshot yet.
Yeah, there it is.
Taking it now.
I think we should just, get a new batch of buses. Cause apparently ours aren't working. I am honestly scared to how long I'm gonna be on a spare bus. Jeff said there's gonna be a while.
I can see what I can do, because remember I was once a mechanic. Oh, there we go, he's got his bus working.
I was actually looking at it, and looks like we're gonna need to order a new drive shaft. We're gonna have to order a whole new transmission, too. Because
oh,
the way the transmission was connecting to the gearbox wasn't right, and because it was sitting like that for so long, it grinded a few things up. And, so yeah.
I could see what I could do.
Unleash the parking brake!
I'm gonna try that first. Unless the parking brake's broken too.
How? Did he break your air tanks? Because the last time I was in the shop...
Well, let me find my little drones in there.
My air tanks, so... Looks like you got it. Try to shut your doors.
Hopefully you didn't cut the hydraulics on that.
Brakes are bust? Oh, jeez. This was an air brake bus. So that means that your air tank's gone. So that's what that puddle was. It was your brake fluid.
Ah, great. I think I actually brought a spare with me. I put it in the office when I got here. Despite how late
you bring them. Yeah, bring a spare brake line around with you.
I don't know. I just had one lying around, you know.
Yeah. Okay.
Figured Jeff might need it.
So my bus runs. As soon as I got it unstuck, it just doesn't shift out of first gear. So I'm going to pull it into the bay.
Okay, and this old GMC over here has got some problems with the suspension. Alright, I repaired the brake lines.
Alright, go ahead and park that.
Repaired the brake lines. Ah! Getting run over here. Trying to put in brake fluid on a moving bus. There we go, brakes should work now. Woo! It's close.
This thing is so messed up.
I want to get it out of the way. I'm scared. Yeah, I think we're gonna have to get new lines for your door. It's hard to get because you track it through like the sides here, so it's gonna be hard to get the doors fixed. But you know, I think Jeff could do it. If he can't, then I'll try.
All right, so 2.9 is still off of 78. 43 is also broken.
I'll be in 20.
You will be on 20 next week.
Hopefully, that's not broken. I'm
trying to figure out spares. Okay, so 249, you will be on bus 18 next week. I will be on bus 4.
Somehow Jeff had spare lines for the doors in the little storage area back there. Wonder
what
why.
The air lines
for
the doors?
Yeah, for the hydraulic doors, yeah. Just take these
covers
off.
Our doors are air. Yeah, there's electric doors and then there's air doors. Electric, it's all...
I don't know, but he had a bunch of spare C2 parts back here that look like they might have been used.
I gotta go, guys. I'll see ya.
Alright, see ya.
See ya.
Well, I'll see what I can do with your bus, and hopefully Jeff will fix it, not break it, you know, 249? I'll try to push you. Ah! too tough to push. I'm trying. Try leaving in neutral and keep the parking brake off. I might try to push it. I don't know. I'm just coming up with random stuff. Alright, I'll try to push it back here. Hopefully we got this. Yeah, that'll have to do for now. Hopefully he can get the hood on this bus fixed too, because this is not legit. Yeah, he's got major bus problems, so we're gonna have to try to fix all this stuff over the weekend, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Which one? This, the FS over here? Let me see what I can do. How does he get to it? Jeez. Yeah, he's messed it up. Hold on. Front and rear, or what? This guy doesn't talk. He uses the chat box, so. Alright, let me check. Could you open the hood? I mean, I don't know if it'll sync, but can you try? Alright, yeah, it's not on my screen. Oh well. Well, let me just see what I can do here. Let me see if he has any extra parts in here. Hold on. Now I'm going to try to fix it with what I got. Can you turn the wheels to the right? Yeah. Can you turn the wheels to the right over here on the Effie? Okay. You can straighten them. Okay, turn them to the right again. Hopefully we can get this fixed. Another long video, guys. Uh-oh. Let me look at the steering now. Okay, Jeff's doing something while I'm trying to fix the bus or something, man. Yeah, he cut the steering. I don't know what he's got planned. Might just have to let it be and see what Jeff's gonna do. I don't know. It's starting. Sounds like it. Can you turn the wheels? How about to the left? Is it gonna work? Yeah, I think he did something to it. Poor bus. There, now try. working, but I don't know if that's supposed to happen. That's not very good. I think Jeff's messing with the electrics. Oh, you also got your clearance stuff and the school bus sign lighting up too with that. Jeff's doing something to the electrics. So we're gonna have to let him be, I guess. This poor bus. That's his desk. Let's go to storage here. Yeah. Oh, here we go. Alright. Ah, I see. He hit some teeth in there. Also, I got some new stuff for the electrics if we need it. I'll just put it here in the corner. Is the stop sign moving? Okay, he put some teeth in the battery, like in the electrics. What is this? It's also in your fuse box, I think. Let me go inside and check that. In the fuse panel here. As far as I know, the battery's not leaking. I mean, I'm gonna check the battery box down here. Everything seems alright. Let me check your fuse panel real quick. Alright, some weird stuff might happen because I'm in the fuse panel right now, messing around. Let's see what I can do here. No, this is great. I just got a weird pop-up messages. Hopefully you guys can't see that. I know I'm messing with the fuse stuff in here. There, now try. Classic Jeff. Classic Jeff, man. Headlights are going. Can it start? I don't know. Let's check the battery again. Oh, great. Now it's leaking. That's just great. Yeah, he messed with the battery. We're going to have to let this one sit as well. Wish we didn't have to, but... let me check. No, of course, Jeff must have hit him, or we don't have any. Guess we're going to have to buy some parts over the weekend. Yeah, I know. Just great. Oy.